That should be enough to get you through a month or so.
Whoa, hold on a minute.
Just make sure that you and I never cross paths again. This is your one and only warning.
No way. The Crimson Sword?
I guess we'll be rationing for a while. Oh well. What is lost can be found again, huh?
I swear I'll end it. The Revenant's suffering must end.
Must have fled deeper inside. I only hope she's all right.
Okay.
I thought all Revenants were the same. But I guess there are guys like you out there too, huh? Sorry about earlier, thanks. I thought all Revenants were the same. Sorry, thanks.
The rest is up to her. Let's continue our...
The government set these up here and there. They'll help us in our business. What does this elevator run on? path goes along a cliff. Watch your step.
This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Hey there, Louis. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then, what did the professor say?
He said, well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so... Don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Again, Louis. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. The professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay?
I won't stop fighting. I won't give up. So stay with me.
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know. I can't turn away anymore. Come on, let's hunt down the source. That's much.
Did you pick up something we can use? Watch your step here. You've exceeded my expectations. How do you think you get there? Didn't go sideways. You wouldn't come back after falling down there. Start. Quite a gathering, isn't it? Those blocks used to be an artificial reef. Did you pick up something we can use?
Samantha, regroup while we still have the chance. Okay, we're in lost territory now. Pulled us out of the fire. I knew you could do it.
What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Take care.
I've got a whole... But seriously? If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
Hi. What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Good to be with you.